Hey guys, what's up? I got a new stun gun. Yeah, anyways guys, I got this new stun gun on Amazon. I don't know, a month ago or so. I believe it's now Mechanics Model 800 stun gun. And the 800, I mean, that's just basically the bullets. It's 8 million more. Yeah, it's a nice little size thing, you know, easy to keep in your pocket. I do believe these are street legal everywhere, you know, I'm pretty sure, like, at least 95% of the states. And then what I really like about this gun, too, is, it's got its own safety mechanism type thing. You go up once, and it's your LED light gets on. You know, nice little light, whatever. Then you go up one more time, with a little red light on, and then right here, you're ready to shock Hobo Jack, and he takes you, if you want to try to take you down for your 50 cents. I mean, you could use this for anything from, you know, a wild dog attacking you, you know, some random, you know, dope head, crackhead trying to, who knows what. I mean, I've been using it really for the light, you know, for the light at night. I like to go on, you know, walks at night through the park. You know, it's really nice to keep it open. There's a big path there. I think it's really cool to see the nature at night and the difference between night and day. So yeah, this cost me about $15 on Amazon.com. If you don't know what Amazon.com is, I'll put it in the description below. And it was free shipping, so that was really cool. So, you know, I think for your best, you know, your best bet, if you're going to try to get a stun gun under $20, this would probably be a Mechanics Stun Gun Model 800. So there's a bit of cold, my eyes are really itching me right now. But anyways guys, yeah, and on my last video, I was talking about getting the pellet gun, and you know, doing some small game hunts and having some videos of it. Well, I did get the pellet gun. I got a Beam and Grizzly X2 pellet gun. It's a exchangeable barrel from 177 Cal and 22 Cal. But I use the 177 Cal because that's 1,200 feet per second. And the 22 Cal is bigger and maybe stronger, but that's only 1,000 feet per second. So I just use stick with the 177 Cal, whatever you want to call it. 17.7 Cal, I've heard lots of different ways to say it. But yeah, that the 17.177 Cal is cheaper anyway, so I mean, it's the best to go for is, I guess, on that cheap and that's good. So anyways guys, stun gun, pretty badass. I would suggest getting one if you are not like an idiot like me and you're not gonna play with it, I would get one. But I like to play with my toys, whatever. So yeah, you know, I'm really curious. I haven't even tried this yet, but I wonder if, you know, give him the paper. Not a single thing. That's pretty funny, because it says it's going to take down 300 pounds on the papers with no problem. Yeah, it says it's actually ready to get another charge going on right now. Actually, I've been charging this for about 2 weeks. Usually I charge it every week because I use it a lot to play with it. But anyways guys, yeah, I'm going to have a video maybe up later tomorrow of my Beam & Grizzly X2 pellet gun. I might, if I can upgrade cameras soon, I might have some hunting videos. I might, you know, even just take it out and shoot it, targets and stuff. Just so you guys can get a look at that. I'm still looking for ideas. I'm still doing hot sauce. I'm still doing night reviews. I'm just, you know, I'm just 14 years old. I'm going to get a job being a bag boy when I'm 15 in the next couple months. And then I'm going to have a little bit of steady money coming in so at least I can, you know, spend all money on some nice stuff. So, yeah. So, there'll definitely be some videos up then, guys. So, yeah. Alright, guys. I'm trying to keep this under 5 minutes. So, anyways, guys. Peace.